Welcome back to Let's Play Obduction Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're over here by our little mining cart laser type thing. Yeah. Moving. Trying to. Now, either I didn't know or I forgot, but there's a passage that opened that was not open before. Now, this could be nothing. But just so you guys see my thought process here. We came out here from the rock world. And wait. Well, I'm not going to go through there just yet. There's one of those beams out there, isn't there? So I want to see if we focus the blue beam at this, you can actually look through the people. Could be nothing. There's a little... I'm not sure... Yeah, right here. Wait. I have to back up a little bit, don't I? No. I think I may be onto something, but... maybe I need to activate it, but... You would be able to see a difference, wouldn't you? Of course, I can't get out like this. So I don't know. So maybe there's something else I need to do in this, in that world? That way. Came from there. Whoops. Unless there's some other illusory stuff that I need to get rid of in here. Break something else open or something. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, let's come back out. Can't help but think there's something else I need to do in that other world, so maybe to ready that? Because I did notice that you can get back here and interact with... Well... Maybe I can turn it on through here and it won't bring me. Maybe I need to be in the cart 5 frames a second there for a second. Because you can activate the levers and stuff from inside the cart, so maybe I can push it from in there. And it'll bring the cart with me, and then I can do the blue light thing from inside. I don't know if there's a track or anything I can follow. I wouldn't imagine there is. See what happens. Oh, there's the red light. Illusory stuff we need to break through? Well, maybe I can just aim through here. Gotta be a reason there's a track here, right? Let me just try to go... I hate when I can't see. Okay. See if I can blast this away. Nah, not really, kinda. I don't know if you heard that. My speakers popped or something. So that's what I was thinking of. Aim at that. What's floating? Alright, let's try this. I hope I got it positioned right. Looks like we do. Before I do anything, can you see? Where's my cursor? Can't really. Should I forward a little? I don't know. In the window, or the opening rather. W for down. Can't get out of here, can I? Turned all the way, don't I? Yeah. It's not gonna work like this. W goes down. Maybe I need to be all the way back? I don't know. Probably not. It's not working like that, does it? Unless I need to hit this thing again, I don't know. That's how we got here, isn't it? We can't see anything from here. Yeah, it's not working. Ooh. Look at that pop every once in a while. Ah, I didn't mean to hit that. Maybe it's not that I need to hit. Maybe I need to hit overhead? I don't think it goes up that high, though. Unless I need to bounce it through this thing, I don't know. But that doesn't lead there, right? That leads back. Back if I want to hit it. Back more. Pressing this should automatically stop the motor and turn it on. Now what's sure is I can't get out here, so I can't really do anything else. Maybe there's something else I need to do in here. Maybe I need to change the trajectory of that. This is just the way back, I believe. I'm gonna go back into that world and look around, see if there's anything else I have to interact with. Excuse me. Yeah, there's gotta be a reason for going that way. Oops. Heavy frame rate hits on this thing. That was weird. As far as I know, there's two ways in. The other way is back by that bridge, and this goes in... Well, I don't know if I can get out of there. That's where the way we came through, though, isn't it? So it should be okay. We can walk through here. Okay. Whoops. Okay, that's the way back home. And the beam is that way, so maybe I can... If I can move, maybe I can change the way that beam is facing. However the hell I would get back, yeah. Don't seem to be able to walk up here. Barely see what's going on over there. I tried so many different ways. I'm thinking that I need to change the where the beam is falling so I can I remember going down into that thing. Oh, this gets me up here? No, it doesn't. Wait, but what I can get this way. Okay. Gives me a little more leeway. So I wonder if I could turn any of these things. Hopefully it's nothing that I all the way back there. I have to mess with. Maybe up here? I got stuck. Wait. I know I can get up here. Okay. Because this looks pretty important. Yeah, pretty important, but there's nothing to do up here. I can't turn something as big as that. I don't think my character's that strong. If we can get down into that part. Oops. It's a good thing you can't fall, because I would have died quite a few times already. Now this is untraversable. Let's see. Anything over here? This was pretty much a dead end from what I could see. Oh, I can't make it through there somehow. This place is awesome. I love it. I'm sure it's seen better days, though. Oh! Did I? I'm not sure I went down here. I don't remember this. Definitely not. Now we got wood. Okay, we might be onto something here. I don't think I saw that way down. Hopefully there's something useful. Something I can do. Or down here. Wait. Okay. Is that the only way down here? The only one over, the only way over here? Well, I can't do anything over here. Can I? What am I missing? Okay, well, it's another way to get around, and you just found a shortcut. Let's see if there's anything interactable. There's got to be something like to actually do here. What about this wheel? This is just... no. I know there's a way to get to the other side of that. Whatever this... oh. Whatever that is. So no matter which way we come, we can't get through... over there. So how did I get to the other side? That's a good question. Can't make it through there. Right, I was I never noticed that walkway. That's so weird. This does not go down, so we can't get there from here. But I can take the walkway and climb up there, but I'm pretty sure I got up there another way. This goes up. Is there another way down? Sorry, guys. Just, no, this goes like a dead end, doesn't it? Maybe I never did make it to the other side. Thought I did. Pretty sure not this way. I don't know. No. Okay. Not from that way. So, not on this ramp, but up this way? No. Maybe I did use the walkway. Alright, let's take that way. No, I just don't remember it. There's been quite a few episodes since I came to this land. So let's go through here. I didn't see the stairs from my vantage point, so... But there are stairs? No. Or is this a different area? Stairs. If I find a way to turn this, I can get up those stairs. I thought I came down that way though. Oh. So the only thing I can think is we go further back, because I know there were other, you know. Tunnels, other ways to go. I might have missed something interactable along the way. Maybe I never did come down this way. I could have sworn I was on the other side though. Maybe I came up a different way. So let's go down this way. Right, there's those stairs and there's this. I think this is the way I came in originally. What's this? What will that do me for? So as usual, we can come down here and look around. There still is that other way up. Now we changed it to a way we... Well, that's a dead end. Is there something that... The wheel. I can't seem to interact with it any longer. I can still get on here from here. It might lead somewhere else. That's a... What about that? I guess that's where I came from. That? Now we still can't turn this wheel, right? Let me just check. No. So what is this all about? It's this thing that sticks out and... Still dead end. Can't mess with it while I'm on here. Huh. Doesn't seem like I can move it anymore. At least not in this position. Open air and this way. I think this is where we came in. Yep, there's that. And this is dead end, okay. This place is awesome, I love it. Well, that does nothing. We don't want to go left. Oh, we're going right. I don't think there's anywhere else to go. Right again? That we can't get through. We're right again. Oh, I hit left. I don't want to go left. Was that the only way we could do, so it just forced me that way. Right? And I'll try right again. Nope, nothing. Alright. So I literally have no idea what this is about. This thing. It doesn't connect to anything. Doesn't seem to do anything. Alright. Let's go back. There's one other way we haven't looked. Drop to 18 frames per second. There's a way up at some point. Ugh. What's turning? Where's that way out? Oh, here. Damn. How do I... I'm missing something. Oh wait, there's more. We can go up more. Can we? Or did I just come from here? I remember being over here. This is how I got to the other side. I knew I was on the other side. On the other side of this thing that we can't get through? Oops. The Great Wheel. Anything interactable? Everything is very big. Whoops. This is a different area, isn't it? Yeah. Was thinking it was the same one. This is a different one. With chains going out. That's why I thought I was on the other side of it. I was on the other side of something else. What can I do here? What can I do? Oh! We can go through there. I'm gonna go through there in a second. Let me just be thorough. We came from up here, of course. Right? I don't know anyone else we would have gone. So we can go through here. I'm not sure if we've ever gone through here. There's a device.